We have a deal, Cassie. Witches don't get in our way when it comes to killing vampires who enter the quarter.
Davina's not in our coven anymore. The rules don't apply to her.
We'll make them apply.
Davina has completely left her coven at this point. She is done being told where she's supposed to be and what she's supposed to do and who she's supposed to trust. And at this point, she trusts nobody. She is fighting for herself and for the people that she cares about. And at this point, the only thing that's important to her is keeping those that she loves alive. So Michael's back to life, but there's a catch. You know, you can't hurt me.
Oh, but the desire I have to do so.
Davina doesn't fear Michael because in her mind, you know, she has him under control. She knows that he's manipulative and that he's done so many horrible things. And when she brings him back to life, she brings him back knowing that he's going to be on a leash and she gets to control what he does and he can't escape her. Once I unlink my friends from Klaus's sire line, I will unleash you to be the monster that you are so eager to be.